Who can say that the desert does not live? Or that the dark, serrated ridges conceal no spirit? Who can love the lost places and yet believe himself truly alone in the silent hills? How can we be sure the ancient ones were wrong when they believed each rock, each tree, each stream or mountain possessed an active spirit? Are the gods of those banished peoples truly dead? Or do they wait among the shadows for some touch of respect, the ritual or sacrifice that can again give them life?
Okay, we're gonna try something for the first time. Video rockhounding. Here's what it looks like all cleaned up. Pretty sure that's the money shot. Real nice. Let's cut some slices off and see what they look like.
Okay. First cut.
Okay, we're back. We made a few cuts, and you can now see why I got so fired up when I pulled this bad boy out of the dirt. It's a rare thing these days to find such a high-end egg at this size on the surface at such a popular site. We'll use some of our lapidary skills on the next few steps on the way to bringing out the best of this beautiful plume agate material. We'll be back.